Hey there guys, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Some More Golden Sun. That's what this episode is going to be called. Some More Golden Sun. it'll only be just this one episode, though. All the rest of the episodes will be like, it'll just be Golden Sun, but this one will be Some More Golden Sun. Okay, so one thing I did actually miss, this room here with the Mimic, there's actually a... Yeah, there's a little passage here behind this waterfall that we can actually get some sweet stuff from. Let's see, let's just use some synergy, plasma as always, and let's see, fizz for Ivan, heal him up some, which will be good. Alright, fire, maybe Mia won't even get a turn. Nope, she doesn't even get a turn. Alright, but I am going... That's what I was going to do in between videos. I'm going to do that right now, actually, so hold on a second. Okay, perfect. Okay, so now I switched my configuration around, so now when I use, you're not using synergy at all, so we're going to... There we go. Do we? Yeah, we need synergy, seriously. Seriously much. All right, so let's go. One, two, three. Up, there we go. And we get a... Synergy armor. Ooh, that looks... sounds good. Let's check that out. Let's see. Synergy armor. Boost psi points. Ooh. How many psi points... Oh, you know what I really want? Ooh, resist water? Ooh, that might actually be good for Ivan, then. Well, who's got... Yeah, Garrett could definitely use the side points, so I'm going to go ahead and... That's actually good, then. I'll go ahead and put that on him. Alright. And we're just going to go back. So, one, two... Alright. So, yeah, that was something I actually missed in between videos, so... Nothing too crazy. Of course, more battles. What are we doing here? You know, I'm just going to regular fight with these. Because I need the synergy points back. Let's see, Tundra? Let's use Tundra on just those two. Plasma is still amazing. I don't care what anyone else says. Plasma is the most amazing synergy in the world. I am 100% full-heartedly agreeing with Super Genius on that one, because holy cow. Okay. Yeah, speaking of Super Genius, I'm actually using his Golden Sun videos as kind of like a... watch the video to make sure I didn't really miss anything. Anyway, so this room here, I guess we can do some cool hopping stuff now. And there we go. Okay, so I guess this, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me kind of like the hop puzzles from, StarTropics, actually. Okay, so, oh, if I land on those, it goes away. Oh, that sucks. Can I get like one, two, three, hop? There we go. And then one, two, three, hop. Hop, hop. Yay! That is super cool. That is the coolest guy. Ooh, treasure chest. I want that. One, two, three, treasure. Treasure, treasure, treasure. Sleep bomb. Okay. Ooh, in an encounter. Okay, I'm going to actually... let's see, fight. You have full synergy now, so we'll use Quake. And let's... I'm going to use that Sleep Bomb, just because I can. Walls, enemies, actually... Oh, it's only one? Okay, well then never mind. I don't really have anything else I can do. Oh, can I summon Jin? Yeah, let's summon Mars. Let's see. Ooh, gust damage. And then, did you use your Jin? No, you didn't. Who needs... You never did use your Fizz Gin from before, so... Quake, that'll probably take out that far left one, yeah. Mars Gin, that should take out those two. No, it didn't. Okay, Fizz. Okay, that'll heal Ivan. Cannonball Fang. Ooh. Or Cannibal Fang. Oh, so that's like Drain, man. Okay, so we're just gonna auto-attack. And then Mia, you use Ply on yourself. Yeah, Vorpal Slash. Giving Ivan that sword was like the best thing I could have done. And somebody got a level. Who was that? Was that, Knight. Okay, that's myself. Soldier, Wind Seer, Water Seer. Okay. Oh yeah, one thing I did notice, if you change Djinnis around, okay, that doesn't change her. There you go. Well, if you change certain Djinnis around, that changes them to, yeah, okay, so it changes her to a Pilgrim. That's cool. So is that, always, okay, so it just changes their stats around, I guess. I'm just gonna put everybody in standby. Actually, you know what? That actually is not what I want to do. I want to leave Flint, Fever, these two, and Fizz in normal. Okay, so I guess we have to go back around now. Unless we can go that way. Let me see. What? I don't think we can go this way, can we? Let's see. One, two, three. No, I can't get to that one. Okay, so we're gonna have to go all the way back around again. So that's not too bad. We can just do it quick. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. There we go. Alright, that wasn't too bad. So then do we have to go down from here then? One, two, three. One, two, three, hop. Yay! Awesome! Alright, let's get out of here. This is a room with waterfalls in it. Okay, let's check the waterfalls, because last time I was like, whoa, waterfalls. Let's see, you know what, I'm gonna use Fever on one of these, because I can. Plasma. And ice? You know what? I'll use Tundra. I'm not too worried. Rabbit Smash? Yeah, nice. Tundra against the bears. Wow, nice. That was pretty slick, actually. Okay, nothing in this waterfall? No? Okay, next one? Yeah, okay. What do we got going here? Oh no, not more log. No, not a log puzzle. Oh wait, this one actually looks pretty easy, actually. And then this one? Yeah? Yeah, okay. And then this one. Okay, that one was really easy. I tell you what, though, these rolling puzzles. Hope y'all skipped that episode before where. I couldn't quite figure out that log puzzle. That was actually really embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie. I almost thought about not including that episode at all because of how poorly I did. But I did get an item. But that was in the next episode after I did the thing. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, no, wait. There's not a... Is there like a hidden statue over here? No? Button? Yay! Oh, but it... Oh, that's lame. Where's my can of Samaria when I need it? We need to push that into the water jet. Can I get to that statue? No, I cannot. Okay. So what do I have to turn this one on then? Okay, so where's this pipe go? This pipe goes here. So I need to... How do I... Okay, I need to go over that one. Okay. Pipes! You... Okay, so let's push this then. Let's see what happens. Oh, that's not the right pipe, is it? Oh, it is the right pipe. Okay, so now I have to put it back on this pipe. Put it back on this pipe. Put it back, put it back. Put it back on this pipe. Alright, and that's gonna push it down, right? Yeah! Sweet! Okay, so then I'm guessing we only have to match up the one pipe now. So that's... but it's gonna go... Oh, wait, no. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I got this. Don't worry. I got this. Don't worry. I totally see the answer. The answer has become clear to me with this pipe pushing. And I know the music that's playing is not the music that's stuck in my head right now, so I'm not going to hum to it, but... I have the battle theme stuck in my head. Yay! Statue fell. Okay. So let's get out of here. We'll just leave these water jets going. Okay. Statue, I'm going to push you onto the switch. Yay. Alright. These things. You have hidden doors? You do not. Do you have a hidden door? No, you don't. Do you have a hidden door? Yes, you do. Your door is all kinds of hidden to an item. Another nut. Okay. We got a nut. Do you have hidden door? You do not. Okay. Let's see. Down the ladder. And up the ladder. You must have hidden door. Yes, and I'm moving you to the right because I want you to be different. Do I have to push log? Push log to make spout? Make spout to... Whoa! Hello, make spout to open door. Can I... Turn off spout. Oh, then the wall comes back. Well, it's like a spring wall. That's kind of weird. So the water is actually holding the wall open. Whoa, waterfalls. Let's check them, because I didn't check waterfalls before, so that's why I got... No? Oh, random encounter against this chick. Let's see, I'm going to use ply on yourself. 27. 44. Sleep. Oh, who are you sleeping? Sheeps! Oh, man, I fell asleep. Hold on. I guess it's up to Ivan and Garrett, man. Attack, and let's use ice. Yes, Vorpal Slash. That is amazing. And Ivan gets a level. Yay. Okay, nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Ah, something in this one. A Djinni! Yay! Okay, excuse me. Let's heal up. And let's set our... Okay, I'm going to use you in battle. I'm going to use you in battle. Raise resistance. Ooh, Earthen Barrier. I might want to have that one ready. And you know what? I'm just gonna use all my Djinnis on here. So let's go. I'll probably use them in two turns, actually. So first Djinni I want to use is Granite. Let's do all our stat Djinnis first. Breeze, and then I'm actually gonna leave Mia. I'm gonna have her just use Ice. So Granite gives us Barrier, which is sweet. Breeze gives us Resistance, so it's like Magic Cast. Forge gives us Attack Power, which is awesome. And Mia casts Ice. Okay, now let's use our Attacking Djinn. So Flint, Fever, Gust, and Mia, you can wait and summon Ice again. Alright, so Gust, 88. Flint, 62. Whoa, Mercury Djinni runs, but there's no escape. Oh, that's weird. It tried to run? Yes! Caught in delusion. Alright, now let's go ahead and give him the final blow. Let me match up my stuffs here. Atlanta, and then you can use Fizz on yourself since you're gonna need HPs. Let's just speed through all this. Fell the Mercury Djinni, and Isaac or Garrett learned Heat Wave. Sweet, and my dog is barking. Why are you barking? Is Danielle here? Probably. My younger of older sisters. Ooh, Sleet. Okay, that sounds fun. Let's see, Djinnies. Sleet. Drench a foe to drop its attack. Oh, okay. That actually sounds pretty cool. Okay. So anything in this waterfall? No. Anything in this waterfall? No. Okay. Nothing in those waterfalls. Dog! Quiet down. What are you barking about? I hear him upstairs. Harpy. Oh, man. Harpy 2, Harpy 3. These do not look fun. All right. Let's go ahead and bust out our Djinn, then. Kyrian and... Are you recharging right now? Probably. Let's see, Sleet. Sleet is ready to go, so I need to go ahead and get my other Mercury Djinni going so I can see what the dual summon is for that. Alright. Horpy, please don't all... Oh, why are you all attacking Isaac? That just makes me feel stupid now because I healed the wrong person. Kieran. Middle Harpy is gone, so that's good. Okay, I'm gonna use Cure Well on myself. Then you attack, and you use Nereid? Yeah, let's do that. Let's see how that works out. Oh, okay, or I could just kill them all. Cure Well, and let's see if Garrett goes for Mia. Nope, Mia's going first. She summoned like a Japanese humanoid character to cast water on a turtle. She was riding on a turtle. Did you guys see that? Ivan gets another level. Sweet. That is boss. Okay, let's go ahead and I'm gonna use actually Mia's synergy to heal. So, all right, that puts us all at top. Okay, sweet. All right, we are still climbing the waterfall of doom. And one of my djinns got reset again, so you know what, I'm just gonna use Gust. We'll use Gust on you, and let's use Sleet on him, on the Siren, see if that does anything. Froth? Okay, what does that do? Just does damage. Okay. And it's just Fever. Sweet, hope he's gone. Sleet attacks for 59. Drops. Wow, that is really good actually. I am a little surprised at that actually. That's pretty sweet. Drops the attack by 20. Jeez, that's a really good djinn. Just saying. Okay. So am I out of here now? No, more waterfalls. Okay. Well. Ugh. Sirens, I do not want to fight you right now. I do not. Are you putting? No, you are not. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to bust out Synergy. Quake. Oh, I have Heat Wave now. Oh, that's only for one? Well, that's stupid. Needs to be for multiples. Come on. I need multiple Synergy. Ooh, Isaac learned a new Synergy, actually. I'll have to find out what that is. I think it said Sleep. Quake. Got that. Froth. I'm going to need to do some after-battle healing. Done. Fire. Death. Death, please. Thank you. Alright, let's do some quality control here. You need... And you need... Yeah, Garrett's good. Okay. Waterfall? No. Waterfall? No. Waterfall? No. Waterfall? No. Waterfall? Yes. Waterfall? Yes. Hello, statue. I need to move you away. Out of my way, statue. Alright, we are just ascending all kinds of... let's see, I'm going to grant it just so I can try not to get some... let's see. Oh yeah, here we go. Sleep. Ooh, that actually does to both. So maybe that'll affect, and that'll be awesome. In circles, I can cast Sleep. Yeah, sheeps! Ivan is attacking with sheep. That is my new favorite synergy. Forge, and we are just going to all-out attack the one that is not sleeping. So not sleeping, and you can use Ice Summon when it's not sleeping. Purple Slash, of course, that's going to kill it probably. And we don't auto-target. So that's always fun. Alright, so attack the one that's sleeping. Ivan attacks. Oh, they don't wake up when they are sleeping. Sweet. Oh, okay, he does wake from slumber. Okay. From slumber. That was actually kind of neat. He wakes up from slumber. Alright, I'm going to go... Let's see, is this the... What are we doing here? Oh. He who honors the goddess of rainbows shall be guided to the heavens upon the wings of fluid grace. Okay, so I'm gonna wait here actually, and we'll do more of the Mercury Tower next time on Let's Play some Golden Sun. So see you guys then.